Hello traders, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing great. Today I'm going to be showing you how to trade with candlestick psychology along with the trend. But I'll be conducting an online class. It's an important information. I'll be conducting an online class from 15th of this month. That's next week. If you're interested, do have to contact me. My contact details are below. Okay, I'll be trading NZUSD. You are seeing a strong downtrend here. And it seems the market was just consolidating and it just broke out. Okay, let me mark at this level. Okay, strong breakout from that level. So maybe we might be expecting some bias retracement. Maybe for 1 minute. So you can see some bias entry on this candlestick. That's an exhaustive candle. I think we might be expecting some bias retracement. So we'll be trading now. I'll place my trade on the next candlestick. And I don't want to go against this downtrend now. So maybe I'll place my trade on the next candlestick. Okay. Let me check. Okay, you can see some rejection from that level. Okay. Bias entered. You can see it, but that's a weak bias entry. So I'll go with a lower option here. Okay, yes. I placed the lower option here because this major trend is a downtrend, and the strong seller's entry, that candle was just a retracement candlestick, is a weak bias entry, so you should expecting a strong seller's entry now. Let's see how it goes. Okay, we have a few seconds more. Okay, I won that trade. That was an ITF. You can see that the strong seller's entry looks like a Mariposa candle. And there is quite another level here. So maybe buyers might still retrace from this level, but we'll place our trade on the next candlestick. Let's just wait for the market to give us some signal. Okay. Okay, no movement yet. Market is still at that level. Okay, we had a dodgy candlestick there. You can see dodgy candlestick and bias entered immediately with fast momentum. Okay, no problem. We'll still place our trade in next candlestick. Fast momentum, so bias entered. No, I don't want to. No. I'll leave it. Let's see. You can see some bias entry, fast momentum. Okay. Let's observe very well. Okay, you can see strong ejection from sellers at this level on that candlestick. Strong ejection from sellers. Still more strong ejection from sellers. Okay. And there is a round number there. The market couldn't close above that round number. So I think I'll go with a lower option here. I placed the lower option here because I saw strong rejection from sellers on that candle, and there's a round number there. So now I'm seeing strong sellers entry, so sellers will close the market strongly. We should expect strong sellers entry there. Let's see how it goes. Okay, that was an ITM. Sellers enter strongly. Okay, maybe we'll see weight again. We place our trade in next candlestick, or maybe if I should get the confirmation. Okay, the market is moving very fast. I think we'll place our trade in next candlestick. Okay, buyers are showing some signs to enter the market, but this is not a good market currently. The market condition now is not a good market. You can see consolidation on so many wicks and Mariposa candlestick. So for beginners, I'd advise you to trade on this kind of market. I don't just want to change the pair. Let me just finish it here. Okay, you can see we saw some buyers entry, kind of a Mariposa. But that was not a good signal, and now sellers are entering the market from that level. So place our trade on the next candlestick. Market is just going back and forth. There is no clear trend. Okay. Without the weak sellers entry, I think that's a retracement candlestick. I'll go with the hard option here. Okay, very good entry point. Yeah, I placed the hard option here because think the market is going red green pattern, and we're expecting buyers to enter like this, maybe with a long wick. Yes, that red candle was just a retracement candlestick. I think buyers will enter the market again. So let's see how it goes. Okay, we have a few seconds more. Okay, very good. Can see it. Buyers close the market higher. That was a win. Okay, we'll place our trade on the next candlestick again. And let's observe the market for another signal. But this market currently is not in a good it's not in a good condition. So let's see how it goes. The market is consolidating. You need some experience to trade in such a market like this, and you need patience. Okay, buyers entered now. Buyers broke that level. Buyers entered strongly. Okay. And I'm seeing little rejections from sellers. Okay, this is a Mariposa candlestick. But I'm seeing little rejections from sellers. I'm supposed to go with a lower option here. Maybe if I should get a confirmation, I'll go with a lower option. Okay, no good confirmation here. No good confirmation. Okay, maybe I'll stay on the sideline. I'm expecting sellers might enter the market, maybe from this level. Okay. Maybe sellers might enter maybe from this level. Okay, you can see some rejections from there. You can see some strong rejections. Okay, sellers entered. Okay, that was a weak bearish candle. I think I'll stop trading. Do have to contact me. My contact details are below so that I can enroll on this course. I think I'll stop trading. The market is not in a good condition now. Okay, till next time, I wish you good luck and good trading.